Here's a flat tracker you can ride every day. The XA38995 Ducati Scrambler Flat Track Pro is the latest addition to the Scrambler family. Ducati's Scrambler range has been a phenomenal success. From the moment the first one arrived in UK dealers from U2018, the land of joy. That's the factory in Bologna to me and you. Last year, the Scrambler oozes the style and quality you'd expect from a Ducati. Is fun to ride and features bucket loads of snazzy design touches. Best of all, it won't break the bank. An entry-level Scrambler Icon Red costs just XA37,250. Last year there were four Scrambler models to choose from. Each styled a little differently. But all basically the same machine. A tubular steel trellis frame wrapped around a 75 bhp. 803cc air-cooled L-twin motor in retro clothes. But for 2016, the Scrambler range has expanded to 7 bikes, including the Flat Track Pro, and even a 41 bhp, 399cc U2018-62 version for restricted A2 license holders, costing XA36,450. Costing 9 grand, the Flat Track Pro is no longer a cheap U2018 and cheeky naked. So you certainly wouldn't risk flinging one around an actual dirt track. But for the price, you get a flat track style paint job, racing side number plates, headlight fairing, short front mudguard and seat, yellow wheel rim decals, alley mirrors, flat track style handlebars and grips, a CNC machined alley sprocket cover, master cylinder reservoir, foot pegs and rear light cluster brackets. The icing on the cake is a fruity-sounding Temignoni slip-on silencer. The Flat Track Pro oozes quality, looks the part and is sensational to ride slow or at speed. Blip the light-action throttle and the Termi responds with a throaty thrap. It delivers easy-to-manage power. But as the revs rise, the engine note hardens. The Ducati is seriously fast for something with U2018 just 75 bhp. XA0 with its wide bars, low pegs, slim body and knobbly tires, the Ducati has the feeling of flat track racer. Close your eyes and you can't help but conjure up a California tint image of being in the thick of a race. Steel shoe on, elbows out and rubbing elbows at full lock. Unlike a real flat track racer, the Ducati has a front brake. Flat trackers only brake with the rear. So don't bother fitting a front, sending the bike slewing sideways into dusty turns. But the Scrambler Flat Track Pro has a powerful 4-piston Brembo caliper biting a huge 330mm front disc. But switch the abs.